Hello and welcome back to my channel. I'm actually speaking, which is new. So what I have here is an acrylic painting of a cherry blossom tree. I used an 11x14 artist loft canvas, folk art multi-purpose acrylic paint in the colors black, white, red, and raw umber. And the brushes I'm using are a 1-inch flat brush, an angle brush, and a Fibut brush. This painting took just about an hour and 20 minutes, which was a long hour and 20 minutes. And yeah, thanks so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. Subscribe, like, and all that fun stuff. Until next time, bye.